right, y'all, welcome back to the show. Now, the State Fair of Texas has everything you can think of, like fried foods, drinks, and rides, but nothing ties Texas fun together like music. Stephanie Mendez got a chance to sit down with some of the artists performing here at the fair.
The State Fair would not be the State Fair of Texas without food, rides, and music. You cannot forget about the music, and these musicians know the way to a Texan's heart.
When Peter comes a knocking, heads will roll.
Well, I love the State Fair. You know, growing up in Dallas, it's a staple. You look forward to it every single year. So much fun. The rides are great, and you know, the music is always good. And the good people at State Fair Records have had a great hand in putting a lot of great music, Texas music, North Texas music particularly, on these stages. And it's just really cool, and it's an honor to be a part of it. You know, it's an honor. Like I say, if you grow up in Dallas, the State Fair is a big deal.
State Fair Records has a lineup that is sure to make you want to throw on those boots and dance like no one is watching.
We are the State Fair Records All-Star Band.
We all are part of bands and belong to State Fair Records. It's all different bands, and we come together and for the State Fair, actually, is why we like originally started. We were forged in the deep in the bowels of the Cotton Bowl. To play songs by Texas songwriters. So we just do Texas songs and a few of our own because after all, we are Texas songwriters ourselves.
Yep. My kind of music is pretty much country music, singer-songwriter style country music, straight ahead kind of traditional style country music, and I try to embody a lot of different styles that live here in Texas. It's one thing, it's Texas is such a melting pot of cultures and musical styles and everything like that.
Whether you love a good honky-tonk Texas tune or not, artists performing have one simple goal in mind.
We just want everybody to have a good, family-friendly, fun time, you know? Come out here and, you know, the fact that the musicians get to come out here and play is like, that's a real treat for us because we'd probably be coming here anyways. So if people could take away just a good time with good food and the rides and all that stuff.
I kind of like the line dancing.
Oh yeah, we start line dancing.
Even if we're playing slow songs, it's sort of always ends up being a party time. So
yeah.
That's generally my goal.
Maybe some things just don't go together. Oh yeah!
I know two things that do go together, and that's music and Texas. And while these artists are under the State Fair Records, this won't be the only time you can catch these guys doing what they do best.
StateFairRecords.com, I think, is probably a good sort of hub for all of the different types of music that we got going on.
Yeah, they have us all there, like, what do you call it, or Sweetbox Bandit, so you can read a little bit about it. The bios are there, and links to click to find our music and find where we're playing things.
Buy a t-shirt.
You can find me on all social networking platforms, Matt Hillier. You can, you know, go to MattHillier.com and see what I'm up to, and just send me a message. I always love hearing from new folks, you know.
I love you guys, man.
Yeah.
Playing with you guys
is fun,
man. It's like a smorgasbord of love. If you walk by us, we look at
the yeah, please. And we do take ticket beer.
And we do take tips, of course. So coupons or money.
Yeah.
Take a little less whiskey and a lot more you. A little less whiskey and a lot more you.
It's obvious that the music lineup here at the State Fair of Texas was pretty much perfect, but don't forget that you can catch up with all the artists and more beyond the State Fair of Texas, and I will have all that information on our website and more at cw33.com. And while you're at it, beat the musicians.